this is how to pick one of these locks with a homemade shim. It's not that difficult to make, and it's not that difficult to pick. It's just one of my first times to do this. You insert into the left-hand side. You rotate. You rotate. And then once you get it there, you just move your hands, buddy. Pull up, but I am not very good at this, apparently. Ah, there we go. I think I got it. Just pull up, and voila, you get it open. And that is how to pick a lock with a homemade shim.